Every patient is given supplements and vitamins in the beginning immediately after surgery. We track those vitamin levels in blood work for the first few months after surgery, and then we determine whether the patient needs to continue the vitamins or not, depending on their diet and the blood work.